Five middle school students were taken to the hospital after using a CBD vape pen that a classmate brought to school. The Grainger County Sheriff tells us this happened at Rutledge Middle School. All five minors used the CBD pen, and all of them were taken to the hospital as a precaution. They were treated and released. However, the student who brought the vape pen is now facing charges.